Intersection pedestrian signals, known as IPS crossings, are controlled crossings that offer a way for pedestrians to cross busy roadways. Traffic along the main roadway is controlled by pedestrian-activated traffic signals, which shows when it's safe for pedestrians to cross. Traffic approaching from side streets is controlled by stop signs. Motorists must yield to pedestrians crossing the main or side street before proceeding. After coming to a complete stop, motorists may proceed straight through the intersection or turn onto the main roadway when it's clear and safe to do so. Pedestrians, press the button near the crossing to show you want to cross the street. Wait for the walk signal before proceeding through the crosswalk. If you have not started your crossing when the flashing hand appears, stay on the sidewalk. Press the button again and wait for another walk signal. Pay extra close attention to vehicles that may be turning from side streets. You may notice crossing guards at an IPS on school days to help students crossing and provide an added level of control for vehicles turning through the crosswalk. Motorists in side streets need to pay special attention to crossing guards. When a crossing guard is at an intersection, motorists must stop and yield the whole roadway. After pedestrians and crossing guards have crossed and are safely on the sidewalk, and the crossing guard has lowered the stop paddle, drivers and cyclists may proceed.